most people think to accept is to allow something to continue. That might be true, but doesn't mean it has to remain. For to accept is to know and to have the power to change. Yeah, everyone has faults. It's what we do with them that matters. Some things are petty, some things aren't. Find what you need and pursue it. Know what to water and needs weeding. Acceptance doesn't mean everyone's welcome.